Hello to everyone, with you MCL LLC. I am Tanya, and today I'd like to tell you about the National Strategy of Waste Management. The Cabinet of Ministers of Ukraine just has approved this National Strategy of Waste Management as a result of the following of our country to implement European standards in the national legislation in the field of waste management. A new strategy is aimed to implement the principles and methods of waste management into our legislation through the methods of circular economy and orientation on modern and ecological ways of waste disposal. Circular economy means the reducing the volume of waste production, and waste produced can be recycled or reused in as secondary raw material in production process. In addition, this strategy is oriented on preventing new waste production and preparing to reuse waste produced in the production process or to be recycled. Such ways of waste management as waste utilization or waste disposal pass in the past. That's why the quantity of landfills of waste is planned to be reduced. The main priority of governmental policy is the projecting, constructing, and also maintaining of rubbish recycling plants, sorting and crushing facilities. Applying to the specialist of MCL LLC, you can be consulted about just approved strategy about waste management. And if you need a partner in the field of waste management, please apply to us. We are waiting for you. Thank you for attention.